Hi, my name is Vicki Dow. I'm a certified EFT practitioner and a certified tapping into wealth coach, and I am coming to you to explain what tapping is. It is a clinically proven mind-body tool that calms your brain down so that you can function at a higher level when you're throwing. Professional athletes all over the world are using tapping to give them a cutting edge, to help them take their performance to the next level, to help calm them down, to help relax them so they can do what they've been trained to do. And I'm offering you the same opportunity. You know about positive thinking, right? So you know that you want to think positive thoughts. Well, here's the thing. When you think positive thoughts, if you hear in the back of your head, "Yeah, but," like, "Okay, I'm going to throw a PR today at every single meet." And this was fascinating. When I surveyed you boys, I asked 30 of you, how many of you want to do a PR at every meet or every time you throw? And every single one of you raised your hands. So then I asked you, how many of you believe that you can throw a PR every single time? I think 3 or 4 of you did that. Which means there's something in your mind, some kind of belief, where the feeling is running in your nervous system that's preventing you from doing that. You know the skills. You're going to practice. You're learning how to do it. Why shouldn't you be able to increase by a half an inch every time you throw or at every meet that you're in so that you get a new PR at every single meet? So if you don't believe that's possible, that means there's a limited belief that you have that's running in your nervous system that's preventing you from doing that. Tapping can help you clear it. It calms your amygdala down. It calms the fight or flight response that you have when you feel nervous, when you feel anxiety, when you feel stress. So tapping in a nutshell is if you think about something that stirs you up, that makes you nervous, and you tap at the same time, your brain is literally getting rewired to calm your nervous system down so that you can think the same thought and not have anxiety over it. So that's what tapping does. I'm showing you tapping points right now. And when we were at the meet, I showed you how to do it in public, which you can do both of them. So I'm going to have a separate video that just shows you the tapping points. So they're just little short ones so that you guys don't have to watch a whole bunch of long stuff. So if you have any questions about tapping, you can literally Google tapping or EFT emotional freedom technique. It frees you from the emotion of that thought so that you can make your own choices and get the results that you want, especially when you're throwing.